keep me waiting.
Atheran awaits.
If you do not know what to do, I found a strange-looking mask. By its size, it looks goblin-made. Or perhaps it's a child's mask. When I was growing up in the Red Marsh, my favorite things to play with were fireflies. I'd imagine they were stars in the sky, and that catching one would whisk you away to a faraway time and place. As I get older, my imagination doesn't seem to run quite as wild anymore. Whose imagination might this mask have inspired?
We need to restock.
If it ain't urgent, don't bother.
Pack it up, boys. Time's now. Well, just go, go, go! Ain't a monster out there who could take on Orgo the Mightiest. What would you do with... Pack it up, boys. Time to get moving. Well, just cut to the chase, Chief.
Let me survey our surroundings.
What is it this time?
For the Holy Light!
I will see justice done. I see.
Can't we just take it from those humans?
For the Holy Light!
I fought alongside His Majesty. As you command, I shall make my way back.
What would you do without me, huh?
It's a...
I fought alongside His Majesty.
It is rather gaudy.
This will serve me well.
I have to keep going.
What's this? Treasure?
...30 gold pieces, 50 gold pieces. Everything is a commodity here, and risk is no impediment to the savvy traders of the underworld.
What are you doing? All right, Gov. I'm Craig, and this here's Spike. What's it called again? Oh, right, yeah. Mercenaries. You pay us, and we take care of the Darklings. That's how it works, right? In any case, if we find any treasure or unguarded storehouses, it's all ours. Oh, yeah. And if you ever want to find out what it's like to fly, we can help. You ride Spike? No chance. I meant I could blow you sky high. What was that, Spike? You let them ride you, then drop them out of the sky? That's my girl. Let's go talk over there. Don't let them hear you.